Okay, here's a quick little video update. Now I put a fan to run with the MOSFET to keep it cooler. I changed the coils on the primary to 14 gauge and the inductor also to 14 gauge. So let's see the type of results we get with this. Not bad. Let's see how long of an inch that was. That right there is about an inch and a half. So that's about 40,000 volts. Not too bad.